Alright, so today we're gonna learn how to control an LED light with a button. For this tutorial you're gonna need a protoboard, Arduino Uno, LED light, 220 ohms resistor and also a button. Now let's get started with the wiring. We're gonna take our LED light and connect it to the protoboard, and we're also gonna take our 220 ohms resistor, connect it to the same row as the shorter pin of the LED light and also to the blue row of the protoboard. Now we're gonna take a blue wire and connect it to the blue row of the protoboard and to the pin GND on the Arduino Uno. Now we're gonna take an orange wire and connect it to the same row as the longer pin on the LED light and the other end of the wire to pin 5 on the Arduino Uno. Alright, so now let's take the button. As you see, the button has 4 pins and 2 of them are connected together. As you see, there's a line in the middle of the buttons. This indicates which pins are actually not connected together. So let's take the button and connect it through the middle of the protoboard. The protoboard has also a line in the middle. This also means that the rows are not connected together. So now let's take a wire. We're gonna take a blue wire and connect it to one side of the button. And the other end of the wire, we're gonna just connect it to the blue row of the protoboard. Now let's take the white wire and connect it to the other side of the button. And we're gonna connect the other side of the wire to pin 7 on the Arduino Uno. As you see, we're not using any resistors on our button. That's because we're gonna use the integrated resistor in the Arduino Uno. So now let's take the cable and connect the Arduino Uno to our computer. And let's go into the code. Here we're gonna type constint button equals 7 because the button is connected to pin 7 on the Arduino Uno. And we're also gonna type constint LED equals 5 because the LED light is connected to pin 5. We're also gonna need a bool function. We need a bool function because we're controlling the LED light with only one button. The bool function is gonna tell us if the LED light is turned on or turned off. Now let's go into the setup function. Here we're gonna type pin mode LED output. The LED replaces the number 5, which is the pin that the LED light is actually connected on. And we tell the Arduino that we're gonna send output signals to the pin 5. Now we're also gonna type for the button, pin mode button input pull up. We used input pull up because we used the integrated resistor on our Arduino Uno. If you would only use input, you would have to wire your own resistor to the Arduino protoboard. Alright, now let's go into the loop function. Here we're gonna type the actual program. So we're gonna type if digitary button, button stands for pin 7. So the program reads 0 on the pin 7, which means that the button is pressed down, it's gonna run a function. Else, if it's 1, this means the button is not pressed down, nothing's gonna happen. So we're gonna go into the if statement and type also if, and we're gonna use the bool function. So we're gonna type if LED on equals equals false, which is by default. So by default, the LED light is turned off. We're gonna type into the function digital write LED 1, which is gonna turn on the LED light. Now we also have to tell the code that the LED light is turned on. So we're gonna set the LED on equals true. Now we also have to type the delay, and we're gonna type delay 50. This means that the program is gonna wait on the same line of the code for 50 milliseconds. Now we're gonna go into the else statement. So if the LED light is already turned on, we're gonna just copy paste this. We're just gonna set the digital write to 0, which is gonna turn off the LED light. And we also have to tell the code that the LED light is turned off now. So we're gonna set the bool function to false. All right, so this is it. Now let's upload the code. And as you see, when we press the button, the LED light is just blinking. We can fix this by increasing the delay. So we're gonna set the delay to 500 milliseconds. This means that the program is gonna wait on the same line of the code for half a second. And as you see, now when we upload the code, everything's working. This is it, we controlled our LED light using a button. Thank you so much for watching, leave a like if you enjoyed. If you had any problems with the code, the link for the code is in the description below. Also, please leave a like on the video and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.